Dear doctors, fellow surgeons, I am Dr. Sundhar Krishnan, Senior Head and Neck Surgeon, and I have done Ph.D. in Endoscopic Skull Base Surgery in Chennai. It is my pleasure to invite ENT, Ophthal and Neuro Surgeons to the 2016 Chennai International Congress Endo ORL and Skull Base to be held from 26th to 28th February at Hotel Accord, Metropolis, T.Nagar, Chennai. It is the 6th live endoscopic workshop conducted by my own hospital, Krishna INENT Hospital, Chennai. This workshop hosts live surgeries with 2-day live interaction between performing surgeon and the audience, lectures, and there will be exclusive quiz for the ENT postgraduates. This workshop will cover about 20 to 22 live surgeries over 2.5 days. Surgeons from ENT, Ophthal and Neuro will surely be exposed to surgeries like optic nerve decompression, optic tumors, skull-based tumors like pituitary adenomas, maxillary tumors, JNA, craniopharyngioma, CSF Rhinorrhoea. In the year, we have endoscopic myringoplasty, tympanoplasties, tumoroplasty, ossiculoplasty, mastoidectomy, phase nerve decompression, basic FESS. Stalwarts of older and younger generations have been roped in, ensuring the participants to be enlightened with knowledge and experience. A little more about me. I am working as a professor in Madras Medical College, linked to Rajiv Gandhi Government General Hospital. I have my own setup, Krishna INENT Hospital, Chennai. I have been using endoscope for ear surgeries, sinus surgeries and also skull-based surgeries for past 2 decades. I have performed more than 5,000 endoscopic surgeries, many of which were very challenging. I am very passionate about imparting practical knowledge from a huge experience. This is an emerging field which is going to be the future of the head and neck surgery. If it is learned that with patients and mastered, it could be highly useful for all the doctors and patients as well. Kindly note the dates in your calendar. Waiting to see you all on February 26, 27 and 28, 2016. Accord Metropolis Hotel, Chennai. Be there and don't miss it.